Hello everyone. Welcome back to our channel. When you get a new iPhone, one of the things you'd want to do is import your contacts list from the old phone. So in today's video, I'll show you how to do it. Let's jump in. Method 1. Transfer contacts via iCareFone. Using TenorShare iCareFone is the best way to transfer all your data from one iPhone to another iPhone. It can transfer more than 100 gigabytes within 20 minutes to your iPhone. Download the software via the link in description below. Then connect your device to your PC and launch iCareFone. Click Manage. Choose Contacts. Select all the contacts with one click. By the way, you can also unclick the contact you don't want to transfer. Then click Export. Here you can choose to vCard file or to CSV file. They both support import. Choose the file location. Well done, your contacts are saved on your computer. Right now connect your new iPhone to PC or Mac. Go back to iCareFone. Click Import. You can see the vCard file or CSV file you just saved. Click it and your contacts will be imported in seconds. Wait for a while. Then it's done. All of your old iPhone contacts is transferred to your new iPhone. Method 2. Transfer contacts with iCloud. On your old iPhone, go to Settings. Tap your name. iCloud. Show all. Contacts. Ensure that your contacts are backed up to iCloud. Then check it out if your new iPhone is logged into your Apple ID. The Apple ID on both phones should be the same. Tap iCloud. Toggle Contacts to enabled. Your contacts will start transferring from iCloud to the new iPhone. Let's check it out. Yeah. It's done. iCloud only has free 5G storage. Usually, besides contacts, everyone also has other types of data to be backed up. So if you don't have enough storage, it may be a better choice to use iCareFone. Method 3. Transfer contacts by Airdrop. Open the control center on your old iPhones. Turn on Wi-Fi and Bluetooth. Tap and hold the connection section of the control center. Then ensure AirDrop is turned on. Do the same to your new iPhone. Make sure that you turn on AirDrop on both iPhones. Then go to the Contacts app on your old iPhone. Select one contact you want to transfer. Then tap Share Contact. Tap AirDrop. Then tap your new iPhone when it is detected. Here your new iPhone will receive a notification. Tap to accept the contact file. Accepting the contact file will save the contact directly into the Contacts app on your new iPhone. Okay, here is today's tutorial. Hope you like it. If you like this video, you can subscribe us. Stay tuned for our next videos.